Okay, so hi, right? Am I saying hi now?
Yeah.
There's no action here.
No.
Why should there be?
Yeah.
Hi everybody, and to you guys over my shoulder, Uzo Aduba, Emmy-winning actress, and for the record, folks, her eyes are not crazy.
And this is Vincent D'Onofrio, which is Italian for insanely talented actor who can play any character and who gave me this awesome diva.
So you play a prison mate. You shoot in a real prison?
We shoot on a set, yes, in New York, but we do also shoot on occasion at an abandoned children's psych ward.
So the character was written the way you play it?
I think that's a hard question for me to answer. There was a piece in the description of her that was already written that set described her as being innocent like a child, except children aren't scary. And even though I knew her name was
Oh, that's
Crazy
great.
Eyes,
It's a great.
isn't that a great way to describe,
Yeah.
especially in really kind of like specific way, especially when we're talking about these women? That kind of felt like the key in my brain as
And do you remember the first day you executed the kind of physical aspect of her and in front of the camera?
Yes, I remember
Was
we
it nerve-wracking?
scared to death. I was just basically like, please don't let me get fired. Please let this just make sense in the
Yeah.
way that I'm thinking of how this plays out.
Yeah. So, how long have you been doing the show?
We've been doing the show, the 3 seasons now, so 2.5 years.
Oh, wow, that's pretty good, huh?
Yes.
I did a show once for like almost 10 years.
How is that as an exercise? What is that like
It's long and exhausting.
to
And you're doing 13, right?
13 years?
No, you're doing
Oh,
13
see,
episodes.
episodes.
Yeah.
Yeah, 13 episodes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we used to do
20.
23.
Yeah.
So we're talking 10 months of work every year. Kate Irby and I, we averaged about 17 hours a day
Yeah.
for like 10 months straight every year for like almost 10 years.
Wow. How do you keep that fresh?
It's so hard. You just pray and you hope for the best. We used to think that like after the 5th season that our best work was like the 17th hour. It was like it's like there was no acting available at all like
Yeah.
at that time.
Yeah.
It's 4 o'clock in the morning on a Friday night and you have no acting in you have no performance in you whatsoever. And it would be like just it be becomes surreal. It would be like doing a documentary. Like everything would just seem so real and
Wow.
required no performance whatsoever.
Wow, really?
Yeah, and we always thought that that was like
Huh.
our best work.
Interesting.
Yeah, because you're just so burnt.
That you
You don't
just
have
don't even
even
have to
have the
put anything
strength to
on it.
worry, exactly.
Never thought about it that way when you're fatigued, when you're like getting to the end and it's like,
Yeah.
I don't have anything to left to do, and then it's
Right.
but there's actually, you know what, acting, there's nothing to do, it's just to be,
To
and you're
be,
not
yeah.
doing anything now,
I think
you're
you're
just
most you're most present when you're exhausted.
Yeah.
So theater?
Theater.
Do you have any time now to do it?
I did a play a year ago, and I have not had the chance to do a full run of anything. I really,
Do you miss it?
yes,
Yeah.
I do. They're different animals and for different reasons entirely.
Yeah, but they're great. It's great. That's
Yeah.
great. Now, when you approach scenes on the show, do you do them from top to bottom?
We normally do. Yeah,
That's nice.
we really normally do.
Yeah.
And to be honest, on our show, I think there's only a handful of people who aren't from the theater. So we wind up doing, we'll go in and we'll do a rehearsal and then we'll come back and like run through it. We always want to like work through it and figure it out and have those conversations and break down the whole script entirely. And then so when we shoot it, we do shoot start to finish every take, pretty much.
Yeah,
We
it's nice
usually
to do
do.
it that way, right?
Yeah.
We did that on our series too. We would do the full out.
Are you doing that on Daredevil, do you? Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, we did it on my old show too. We would always approach things from a full on, never chop things up, never did anything like that. We would do like 11-page scenes sometimes.
Wow,
Yeah.
that's pretty nice.
Yeah, it's
Because
very
you get
nice.
into the belly of it, don't you
Yeah,
think?
yeah. You feel like you could take it on the road when you're done shooting with it that day.
I love it.
Well, let's wrap this up.
Yes.
It's been a pleasure having you today, my dear.
And
No, really, it has. It
you
has.
the same.
Thank you for joining us with Vincent D'Onofrio's masterpiece Confessions. Please come back again because, me and the rest of the crew here, we just adore you.
I adore you,
Yeah.
sir.
Oh, thank you.
I
Thank you.
adore you. You're
Thank you.
fantastic, by the way.
Thank you.
Just really brilliant.
Thank you. It's been a pleasure.